So we start from 3,500, and every 6 months, or no, we speak all the time with Martin, and we go down, down. And when last 2 years in his firm I started to be a manager, I paid to him 500. He liked how I work and everything. But he said, if I agree or I stay and pay to him some cash money, he paid to me salary, and after from the salary I take cash and give to him. If I'm not agree, so I can find other place of work.
So you choose to pay him money back, something from your salary, but
Yes.
why?
I was scared to change something. Or in general, I was 22 years old, and I was scared. I don't know. And I say, yeah, okay, I agree.
So how much money did you pay back to him in total?
It's around 50,000.
50,000 Danish kroners.
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
No, of course I'm upset because it's I come here. It's I know it's rules. I work hard for this money, so and of course I was upset.